Hey guys, this is Ruchita and you're watching Cine Speaks channel. Now let's have a look at today's top Bollywood news.
Kareena Kapoor Khan shares pictures from Rakhi celebration at the Kapoors. Mahira Sharma recalls her happy memory ahead of Raksha Bandhan, shares her plan of 2020 to celebrate the festival of sibling love. Presenting super talented Singstar's exclusive poster of the song Billo Tu Aag featuring Honey Singh. Kartik Aaryan shares some happy pictures as he celebrates Raksha Bandhan today. For Manushi Chilla, Raksha Bandhan has always been about gender parity and equality. Randeep Huda shared throwback pictures with his sister Dr. Anjali Huda and Sarbjeet's sister Dalveer Kaur, calling them his strength on the occasion of Raksha Bandhan. Avrod's cast, including Amit Saad, Neeraj Kabi, Madhurima Tuli and Darshan Kumar, will grace the show of Kapil Sharma on 9th August. Nupur and Kriti Sanon ties Rakhi to each other on the occasion of Raksha Bandhan and shares it on Instagram. Gurmeet Chaudhary pays visit to his Rakhi sister and Indian stunt woman Geeta Tandon. Akshay Kumar dedicates this movie to his sister Alka. The movie is called Raksha Bandhan. Khuda Hafiz title track is here, starring Vidyut Jamwal. Vardhan Puri shares cute pictures with his sister as he celebrates Raksha Bandhan.
Don't forget to like and share the video and also subscribe to the channel for more entertainment news.